Hi everyone, today we are removing pompon weeds. They are an alien species. They were introduced in South Africa as an ornamental plant in the 1970s. We have to dig each plant from the ground and they have very big roots. So we're gonna now show you what we have to do, and all the volunteers are already at work. We're having a good time, a funny time anyway. We're in a beautiful place, we're a big team, and see you soon.
Very aggressive invasive, so it takes over the entire natural vegetation here to the point where if you don't protect our habitat, animals want no food to eat. This stuff will take over and animals don't